You know, she was standing there trying to hug me, and I was trying to kiss her. You know, I don't know, even know if she noticed that. And then, like, she hugged me, I kind of kissed her on the cheek, bro. That's so weird, bro. I was like, what the fuck did I just do? Hey, what's up, Jozu Club? Today, we'll be cooking some basic food. You know, I ain't got no crazy idea for the day, and, you know, it's Sunday. In Germany, nothing is open on Sunday, so, yeah. We just cooking something, like, that I would cook, like, when I don't want to, like, cook. You know what I mean? It's like, I just want to get some quick food. But it's fire, though. Like, don't get it fucked up. We'll be cooking some fish sticks with potatoes and broccoli. It's kind of healthy. You know, we got the broccoli. We got the potatoes. We got the fish sticks. No, it's good for you. So, yeah, first thing we gonna do is peel the potatoes. And yeah, cook the potatoes, then we cooking the fish sticks and the broccoli. So yeah, let's get started. As you can see, I got a new, how you call it, peeler. I don't know yet if I like this design better, where you do it like this, or the other one where you have it like in a different grip. Like, I'm hella used to this, where you just do it like that. I'm probably quicker like that, but I don't know, maybe this is better, but I'm just not used to it, you know. It's also pretty quick, but yeah. I don't really listen to this type of music, but this one song, like, from Sway Lee, probably know it. It's like, it's called Reality Check, bro. This been stuck in my head the whole day. I don't need a reality check, I gotta check in reality. Nah, ain't no one better than me. That shit fire, bro. I don't even really listen to that type of music. I'm like more on the West Coast shit, and you know, but yeah, that's hard. Tomorrow I gotta film the Monday motivation. I already got kind of an idea, like I'm gonna probably talk about like a topic. And I'm gonna probably not go crazy like the first time, but I'm not sure. Maybe I need to do that still because it's more entertaining, but I don't have the energy all the time to do that, guys. I'm sorry. Me and Struby wanted to film a prank. If that's gonna turn out like how I imagine it will, it's gonna be a banger, bro. So definitely subscribe to the channel so you don't miss this, bro. And yeah, we peeling the potatoes and then we just cooking them, and then we cooking the broccoli. And yeah, it's just like a little meal, you know, nothing crazy, but you know, it don't always gotta be like so fucking crazy. You know, all my recipes are simple, but this is like one of the most simple recipes, if you can even call it a recipe. It's just like different food mixed together. Alright, so now I'ma just put these in a pot and get them to boil in the water. So yeah, we just gonna put these in this little pot right here. And I'ma just put some water in it. Yeah, it is like covered, and that's good like that. Put it on the stove and then put some salt. Put a generous amount of salt in your potato water. I heard it should be like seawater kind of salty, so yeah. But in the rice, don't put too much when you do rice, because the rice absorbs all the water but the potatoes don't. It's just, yeah, it's different. So now we're just gonna wash the broccoli. You know, when I was little, I used to just say, yo, this like a big tree with a bunch of little trees on it. I can't be the only one who always thought that. It definitely looked like a bunch of trees, you know. Got trees on deck, pimp. Yeah, and we just gonna use the little trees at the top. And then the rest, like the stem, we gonna throw away. And yeah, I'll be wearing red, but I'm not a blood, by the way, you know. Just so you know, bro. Alright, so Now what we gonna do is just, you know, cut off the trees and just cut them straight into the pot. You know, today we not really paying too much attention. It's just like, we just want to eat something, you know? Sometimes you don't want to really take a lot of time. You're just hungry, bro. I'm just hungry, bro. I'm just hungry. Damn. Need some food. Shit. Hey, ain't no food in the refrigerator. I'm putting food in this refrigerator and I ain't nothing out of it. Alright, so, yeah. We have the broccoli right here. And we're gonna also add some water on top. Yes, okay. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, it's starting to kind of get hot. It's like a little water under the pan, so it crackles. And yeah, so we're gonna salt this water as well. I'm just gonna drop some salt on top. It will dissolve in the water when it cooks. So yeah. Now I just need the lid. Put the lid on. And now we're gonna start to cook it as well. You know, just cook it how you like it. Not too long, so it's like, you know, hold up. So don't cook the broccoli too long. You know, you don't wanna have mush, you know, you wanna have something you can actually bite. You wanna use your teeth. You know, unlike when you're getting your dick sucked, you don't want her to use her teeth. But, you know, in this occasion, you want it. This fucking retarded. Alright, so the next thing we're gonna do is just cook the fish sticks. In German, it's called Fischstäbchen. And, you know, just follow the instructions. Or just put some oil in the pan, put them in, and like fry them until they like golden brown. So that's exactly what we gonna do. And notice the order we doing things. So first thing we did was the potatoes. Woo! Because they take the longest. Now the second thing is this, the broccoli. That's not even started to cook yet. So it will all be ready at the same damn time. And the last thing we're gonna be the fish sticks, because it takes the least amount of time. Always do it like that, so you got your food ready as efficiently as possible. All at the same time, everything fresh. You know, I'm a veteran, you know, I got this shit down to the T, but you know, it's gonna take some time to kind of calibrate your internal food timer, so you know when you need to start what. But yeah, and also you gotta like think about, okay, how long does it take until my water is boiling with my stove that I have? Every stove is different, you know, like every woman is different. It's the same thing, you know, gotta know how to turn her on and shit. So yeah, I'm just gonna put the fish sticks in. Let me see if I can set the tripod up so you can see exactly this process. Like that, baby. Yeah, boy. This is some next level cooking. This is some gourmet shit. Alright. Yeah, just make them fit in there like, I don't know, like that. Cool. And yeah, so basically,
now we just wait until everything is ready. Always pay attention to your food. Like, my mom's, bro, she be doing stuff. Like, she be putting her bread, like, she bakes bread, like, some gluten-free bread and stuff. It's pretty good, but she be baking it. She be putting it in the oven, going to her room, not even setting a timer. And I remind her all the time, hey, your bread is about to burn. And then she's like, oh, shit, I gotta get my bread, you know? But you always gotta pay attention to your food. Don't be like... No, if it's like something you do in the oven, okay, that's cool. You just set a timer, but don't forget to set a timer. And if it's not something in the oven, like if it's something on a frying pan or something, just pay attention. It's better than having it burned. You know, not like that my food didn't get burned in the past 5 videos, but you know. When you pay attention, you're gonna not mess up the food. It's just a fact. When you don't pay attention, you mess up the food. That's also a fact. This is valuable stuff, you know? Don't waste your food. Pay attention when you cook it. And right here, we're gonna check the potatoes, right? We're gonna check the potatoes. We're gonna just put a fork in. Yeah, they're not ready. Boom. Put it back on. This not even cooking yet. Might be too slow a little bit because I didn't have the stove on full blast. I had it like on medium. So maybe it's not all gonna be on time. This might be a bit too late. Yeah, bro. I really have this earworm from the song. Who needs a reality check? I gotta check in reality. I don't know the whole lyrics. Gotta check on my ex, man, me. Hey, it's lit, motherfucker. Nah, my energy not as high as usual today. Bro, I kinda had a rough day, bro. I'm not gonna lie, bro. I was like, I woke up, I was kinda sad and shit. I don't know, bro. I was just went for a walk, listening to like hella emotional music and shit. And then, but like when I came back, I was like, all right. Now I can work, but like I was hella tired the whole day, bro. I was asleep like at the afternoon. I just went to sleep and now I just woke up like, I don't know, like a couple hours ago, and I just uploaded the beat, my latest beat. If you rap or something, make sure to check out my beat channel, Prop by Josu, and my Instagram at Josu Going Crazy. I'll be posting beats every week. I might be posting some more, like, I might be posting, like, I don't want to say nothing, but maybe you're going to see 2 a week. Maybe. We're going to see. And, yeah, then I was like, all right, need to upload this beat to Instagram and shit. Yeah. Now we here, cooking some food and just getting re-energized. After this food, I'm probably going to be the happiest person on this planet. Probably not. By the way, I just took off my red jacket. But yeah, by the way, I was on this date with this girl yesterday. First of all, like, I don't know how to feel about her, you know. We got like, I mean, we got a lot of like stuff in common, but also some stuff that's kind of, you know, not, you know, she really religious and shit. I'm like more like spiritual. I don't really believe in all that, you know, but whatever. But secondly, at the end of the date, you know, I was like, I drove her home or whatnot, and she got her mom coming over and shit, trying to give her some food or bring her some food or whatever. So she said I couldn't come up with her and shit. So I was trying to kiss her at the end, but like, that was weird as fuck, bro. I was trying to kiss her, you know, she just, you know, she was standing there trying to hug me, and I was trying to kiss her, you know. I don't know, even know if she noticed that. And then, like, she hugged me, I kind of kissed her on the cheek, bro. That's so weird, bro. I was like, what the fuck did I just do? Yeah. Then I drove home, was like, fuck that shit, bro. This shit over with. Oh, my God, bro. But, yeah, we gonna see. You'll probably not see her in no video. I was hoping, like, we could make, like, a cooking with my Tinder date. But, like, this shit, she probably not gonna want to be on camera like that. Because, you know, these bitches in Germany be shy. Nah, not all of them, obviously, but like, you know, somehow, all the ones I
get on a date with are like hella like nice and like hella like, you know, well mannered and shit. Nope, not one ratchet bitch. Like, honestly, I'll be like, I kind of attract that. I feel like, I don't know, bro. I'm just a nice guy, and I don't know. I guess I attract this type of girl. You know, fuck. So yeah, this shit gonna start to cook. Started cooking. Yeah, bro. Like at this stage in my cooking career, I can kind of multitask. So you know, you should probably pay more attention to your food than I am right now. But yeah, I think this about to be ready, you know. Yeah, I'm just turn up the heat one more time. Just do all that. Ooh. Yeah, I'm just turn off the heat on the potatoes. And yeah, to get back to you on the situation, you know, I'm really not looking for a girlfriend, honestly. You know, what happens, but I'm like, it gotta be like my dream girl. Like, she gotta have a character like that's just like, you know, that I really resonate with. And it's like, bro, I just be too busy, bro. I just make video, I make beats, all that shit. I feel like when I get a girlfriend, I'll be so unproductive. You know? That's why I'm just trying to fuck. Nah, like, to be honest, I'm just like, yeah, I'm kind of trying to fuck, you know, but I also, like, I feel like I just want to give her, like, a good experience, you know, just like a nice date or whatever. So she has something, like, a good experience. It's just gotta be a good overall experience. I mean, this is what life is about, right? This is really what life is about. Good experiences. And yeah, like I said, I'm gonna meet up with Stru B, aka like Moritz, aka Stru B. And if you wanna hear some German, here you go. I'm just gonna play a voice message from him. He probably not gonna like this, but fuck it. But yeah, we gonna record this prank and it's gonna be thick as fuck, motherfucker. Yeah. So yeah, the food is pretty much ready. We got the potatoes here. They pretty much done. And I just drained the water on this. You know, I was bitching about like, you gotta pay attention to the food. I feel like it's a little too soft. They gone a little too soft, but it's all right. We gonna still enjoy it. Oh shit. We're gonna still enjoy it, bro. And yeah, now I'm just gonna plate this food up and get it thumbnail. So yeah, we're just gonna get the plate. Right. And yeah. Alright, let me set up the tripod. Yeah, like that, baby. Alright. So yeah, I'm just gonna put it's gotta look good, you know, shit. 1, 2, 3. Just gonna put like 3 like that, and there we go. Like 1 potato. Another potato. And then we gonna put this. Put a lemon slice. As well. Cool. Just cut it like that. Just gonna put like a lemon slice. Now look, beautiful. Alright.
today we gonna cook. Alright, so no, I'm not even gonna do the intro like that, bruh. It's just gonna be for the thumbnail, so. Yeah, we kinda got plate time ready. And I think my camera about to die too, shit. Yeah, so, you gonna get the thumbnail real quick. Amazing food. Yeah, baby. Yeah. Well, yeah, here we got the amazing food. And my homie Stru B just wanted to get in the video.
Ich hab verkackt. Shoutout an die Audience. Ich hoffe, diese Sprachnachricht wird im Video vorkommen.
Oh shit. Alright, so basically what he said is, you know, shout out to the audience. And he hopes this voice message will make it in the video, which I'm happy to tell you, it did. And yeah. Ugh. Kinda oily and shit, bruh. Damn. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna put some, you know, mayo on the plate, and then we gonna enjoy this fucking food, baby. Oh, what's up? How you doing, bro? Nice to finally meet you again, man. Been a long time. I'm just gonna set up your fucking face so you can see the food and shit, bro. Don't mind the messy table, but yeah, alright, come on, bro. I'm gonna just show you the food and shit, and now we gonna just eat some. You know, we just gonna put like a little bit of this shit on there, you know. Finally enjoy this food, bro. Nice and healthy. And get this. Amazing. Yeah, I know it's not a lot, but it tastes good. A1. Tastes good, bro. That shit is amazing. Oh, you want some too? Okay. Alright, let me get you some of this fish stick, bro. Just put some mayo and shit, and here you go. Here you go, bro. Focus camera, motherfucker. Yeah, my camera won't focus this close, but here you go, bro. Psych. Hey, why you looking at me like that while I'm eating, bro? Come on, man. Thank you guys. Oh shit, my shit almost fell over. So I'ma just keep enjoying this food, and yeah, thank you guys very much for watching this Cooking with Josue episode 5000. And make sure to hit the like button, man. Like up this video, subscribe, and comment what you thought. See you next time. Peace. Watching videos while I eat. Comment if you do the same thing. I feel like a lot of people do this, bro. This channel kind of hella interesting. Economics Explained. I'm hella interested in like economics and shit. Could the whole world use one currency? Interesting debate. But not one of, like, I'm not really that interested into it. I think I wanted to react to this anyways.
Yeah, I might react to this. Dirty Fago. And just the song, man. Yeah. I wanna play it, but like, let's play the hook. I don't wanna care. Copyright button.
Who needs a reality check? I gotta check in reality. Gotta check on my ex to make sure she ain't doing better than me.
Facts! Alright.